So we're continuing our social distancing wine tasting with our 2018 Cabernet Sauvignon. I will turn it over to Scott to talk a little bit about how we made this wine.
When the grapes came in, they seemed like they were a little bit young. So a lot of times they do a lot of skin contact, about 10 days to get as much color as you want to out of them. This one here was on the skins for 21 days, doing punch down and pump overs before we eventually pressed it out and then fermented the rest of it on the skins, putting it through a malolactic bacteria fermentation in order to get that softness out of it. So it got nice ripe plum characters to it, nice plum notes.
You know, what I like about this wine so far is how, as it gets a little bit older, it just keeps getting better. When we first opened it up, when I had the opportunity to do so, it was a little bit young, but even 2 weeks later, it's already becoming a much more, just better drinking wine.
A very elegant example of Cabernet Sauvignon. It still has a lot of the Cabernet Sauvignon red fruit characteristics, but it's very elegant. It's soft, I think, as it ages in the bottle, it's going to get even better. It's beautiful to pair with food.
Yeah, the tannins hit right in the front of the palate on this one. It's really nice, and it's got a very good finish to it, about a 4 second finish.
Mm-hmm. Not superly heavy on the tannins, too, which makes it a nice sort of sipping wine, easy to drink, perfect with food. We highly recommend that if you haven't yet, try our 2018 Cabernet Sauvignon, available here and at all of our other locations.